I think that'll do. Today we're in Breakwater again for part two, and today we're going to hit this swampy region here on the west of the map. We're going to bring Cinnamon Sky the Jack.
Wow.
Action side-by-side 12 gauge. I'm going to bring the Remington 700 long range for any moose or deer that we see. And we have the bow collar. Let's go. Let's get it. We've changed the time to a 7. 20 past 7, and we finally come to our first group of ducks. How that second shot missed. Also, I cannot jump, which I have found before. If you lay prone and back up, fixes it. I don't know if it's only when you're shooting at ducks, but if you ever have that issue, they fix it. Okay, mallard. Six. $10. Oh, that was a good spot. Let's just have a look on the map. So we're just here. Okay, I went from like nothing to a lot of stuff very quickly. Female. Ooh, 77.15, $13. Seven. Was that like five there? And then we got a few directions. Okay, calm down. Have a look at you. See, I don't know if my collar attracted them. I do. Try hitting. Oh. Other flock come over there. Seven. There. Two more up here.
A
few moments later.
Okay, well, there he is. And star mature. 270 meters. I mean, we might as well try. He walks over there. Hit him. Doesn't look hurt. That was worth it. Go check that blood.
It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
A little flock over there.
Boom headshot! Boom headshot!
Unless a scalp in there. Ethical to shoot him off the water? I want to see if this wench fall or bring them back to me. Yes, we also do have the goose core. We haven't eaten yet. 64.3. get them back. I don't know if this is how this caller works. Pooping. Oh, well. Shoot this guy. But he was gonna stay there.
Got him!
But yeah, let me know in the comments if I'm doing it right. That wench caller will bring him back to you. Have a second go. That's a 73.5.
Hello there.
Right side looks... guy looks... Right side looks a lot smaller. I think this guy's rack... definitely uneven. It would have happened. Don't think he, no way. We'll check on him. What he gets to. Might just shoot him here. Like he's gonna stop. I guess we'll find out. Dead? There are ducks. We might actually be able to call them in. Kind of suck, but anyway, practice me. All right, where do you think you're going? Wherever you want to go. I want to see if this wench duck caller. Six. Female. Oh wait, are you guys gonna land? I'm mature.
You suck.
I said it before. Okay, let's see if these two moose were low fit. I'll see his other. What was he? A 37 point. It's a good call. Meters might be those mule deer. By mule deer, I don't know. They could have been white-tailed deer, for all I could tell from back here. Oh, deer drink. This was the bigger one, wasn't it? Two? He was. He's about the same. 66. Okay, more than double. Maybe one star out of. I can hit him. This one doing.
Bruh.
Got bulletproof or what? 3-star. Didn't even see him. 63 points. Well, again, not ducks. 1-star mature moose. That'll do. I think I hit him well. Sort of crumpled a little. Yeah. Here. Without any bullets chamber. So I guess that would be a no. Gonna be close enough. I think we can get across here. Our adult male. If we can get under the bridge, female, I think. It. Maybe we take a cow. The one I just shot at a second. Oh, 2-star mature. Moose down here. You need to check this blood here. I can get that 2-star mature, or that 1-star mature. Get a shot in. But try that. Good, that second one on here. Let's get the binocular. See. Our Adam. The 2-star mature. I don't know if I hit him well. I look sick. Yeah, he's hurt. Right. Let's go check this first one. Now, this guy sort of looked like he crumpled a little bit. Then he ran off pretty strong. Looks alright. Okay, single lung. Tracking. You do take a whiz, bleeding out. He did, he took a whiz and then chucked a hard right. Here he is. A little bit of tracking. Lung and right lung. His heart by that much. Shot behind it. 20.2. $530. Yeah, I'll take it. Let's go 2-star mature. I thought he looked kind of alright, but from back where we're gonna be a big cliff. Tell you what, this might actually be a good lookout. Over here. Oh yeah, this is a good spot to a bunch of ducks. What down here? Gonna be so good to like glass off of. You come up this side, let's just have in on the map. They're just north of this hunting stand. Guy is, yeah, he's right here. I literally ran past him twice. The right hand antlers around. Like he's alright. Actually, hit the hard. Right lung and. Yeah, 59. Like, I suppose. For his age, being bigger, those antlers, like they could form into something, but they're fairly. Only $600. Well, anyway, that's going to be it for today's video. Thanks very much for joining me. I'll catch you again next time.